In 2018, one of the most unexpected things happened during the mixed doubles tennis match. The male opponents, Federer and Vandeweghe, began passing the ball only to each other, avoiding the female players for so long that they literally sat on the ground. But what happened next was even crazier than this. Both of the girls then went to their chairs in between the ongoing match and started cheering for their own teammate as if the males were playing solo and they were just the audience.